The Humble Oyster is a new film that looks at the fragility of Northwest Florida's threatened coastal ecology and efforts to bring back the health of the local bays through oyster restoration. Join WSRE PBS and the Pensacola and Perdido Bays Estuary Program for a free premiere screening and panel discussion at 6 p.m. on Tuesday, May 23rd, in the Gene and Paul Amos Performance Studio. Admission is free. Visit wsre.org/events to register.